Welcome to WinWin Academy of Excellence. Now I'm going to tell you how to create Google Form. First we have to open a Gmail. It's already open for me. Now this is Google app. Click on this and go to Google Drive. Click on this. It'll be appeared as a separate tab. This is Google Drive. Now right click on this. You have to do right click and go to more, last option, more, and go to Google Form. This is Google Form. So click on this. It'll be opened in a separate tab, new tab. This is open. I'm going to conduct online quiz. The title is WinWin Academy of Excellence, and for example I'm going to conduct GK. Online quiz 2020, and I'm going to start the first question. In which year did India get independence? So I've selected, by default is multiple choice question, MCQ. Okay, so we can select check boxes also, but now we have opted for multiple choice question only. So option 1 is 1947, option 2 is 1960, option 3 is 1950. Now if the question is to be definitely answered, you want some output, you have to click this required. So first question I have typed. Now to make it a quiz, we have to go to settings. You have to click the setting. You will get three options. First one is general, presentation and quizzes. You have to click quizzes and make this a quiz. So enable this button and save. Now this has been made quiz and you can give answer key so that the computer will automatically evaluate your quiz program. The answer key is, you're going to give the correct answer, 1947, and assign 1 or 2 points, that's your choice. That's all. Done. First question is over. Now go to the next one, add question. If you want to add question, you can go to this. You can also add video, you can add section and title and description if you want. Now I'm going to add question. Now the second question is, what is the expansion of World Health Organization, WHO? Now the option is, I'm going to select this as multiple Now check boxes. First one is Wanda Health Organization. Add option World Health Organization. I'm going to give the answer key World Health Organization. I'm going to give points 1. Done. Your total point is shown as 2. So it is clear that for these two questions you have given each 1 point. For example, if you are giving 10 questions, you can check the total points are 10 here. Done. So now the two questions are ready. Now we are going to see the preview. This is theme. You can do some coloring, background color change, designing and all. Now you are going to do preview. So I'm ready for the quiz. In which year did India get independence? 1947. What is the expansion of WHO, World Health Organization? And I'm going to submit. View score. So I got 2 out of 2. That's all. Now, if you want to copy this link, if you do preview, here it is appearing. You can copy this. You can copy this link. Okay? You can copy this link and copy it to your notepad or copy it in your Gmail. And save it as draft or send it to somebody. You can also send it through WhatsApp. You can also send this link through WhatsApp. Now I'm sending it through mail. This is how you have to create Google form and make it as a quiz form. Thank you. Subscribe to watch my next video on how to send e-certificate. If you find this video useful, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.